mother's wound. Swallowed me. Devoured my eye. The monster's stomach was where I lived. A spark burned through the thick, dense skin, teared it open, slid through the flesh, cut it open. The spark settled in my heart. And I climbed through the shredded flesh out of the monster's stomach. Drenched in exogenous blood, in her blood, I climbed out of my mother's wound. Climbed into my eye and breathed out. Breathed in. Breathe.